If you do, you're going to hear this sign. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we're going to give you 25 seconds. You ready? Come on, man. Come on, man.
Let's roll.
Okay. Let's remind everybody of Michael's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. All right, Bruce, let's go. If Captain Hook was moonlighting as a handyman, he might replace his hook with what tool?
A hammer.
Try again.
A penis.
Tell me the age a kid is too old to sleep with a tape. What the he said?
We can't come on now. We can't go on here.
I'm sorry.
We can't go on here.
I'm sorry.
Let go. We
can't I swear I'm sorry. That just came out. I don't even know where that came from. I was reading the question and then I said, what? I'm sorry. Okay, can we start over? I'm sorry. This is your ass going on YouTube, though.
He said y'all going to go on YouTube.
Oh, but you going to be on YouTube. You going to be the greatest clip ever played. Because Captain Hook replaced his hook with a penis.
Get together, Bruce. Get together.
Your kid is too old to sleep with a teddy bear.
Four.
Name something you might have nightmares about getting hit by.
Offensive lineman.
Name a type of cheese you put on a hamburger.
Cheddar.
Try again.
Swiss.
Name a color you'd see on a checkerboard game.
Black.
Okay, we got one.
Here we go. We need 72 points. If Captain Hook. Captain Hook was moonlighting as a handyman, he might replace his hook with what tool? You said hammer first, we buzzed you, and then you said, I guess that would be your other weapon. Well, if I can't use my hook, I tell you what. I bet I got something to get the job done the whole time. You use your hook if you want to. I'm gonna use this here. Survey said, tell me the age a kid is too old to sleep with a teddy bear. You said, get your little self. What is you doing with a teddy boy? You fool, boy. What's your big ass doing with this teddy bear? You fool. Oh. Survey said.
Come on, there we go.
Ten was the number one answer. And hammer was the number one answer. Name something you might have nightmares about getting hit by y'all football players. You said, huh? He said football player.
Okay, listen to me.
That's a football player, offensive line. So, name something you might have nightmares about getting hit by.
A car.
Okay, that's my story.
You said a car. Survey said.
A
miracle on 34th Street.
A miracle.
Car and truck was the number one answer. Because I can assure you, offensive linemen.
Ain't up there.
Well, no. But we need 28 points. Name a type of cheese you put on a hamburger. You said. Swiss, survey said.
Oh! Oh, he
American is the number one answer. We 9 points away from victory, the Gold Jackets, Hall of Fame, 25,000. Name a color you see on the checkerboard game. You said black. Survey said